us, cause every crossroad those that done time. The front line with Peabody, Mousy, and Reno. Hoover, Bam, and Vietnam, the stacking 7-0s. Needless to say, I stomp with every hood's heroes. Who was sellers with Vaughn and Marvish, and never T-roll. But back to the streets, my older brother balling kilos. Like terrorists, I'm the next in command, so let me reload. Keep 2 to 3 hoes, am I disposed to hide the piezo? Never easily impressed, geez, I can rest and I ain't seen those.
Yeah, there's
no Meek, man. Metaview's finest, bruh. Southside. All right, man. M1 Mafia, bruh. The familiar.
Hey, check it out. For real, it's man. All Seaway. It's all sick cell, my nigga.
The music came in the early at the young age 16. Fucking with your boy, man. The bitch is easy. And I'm your boy, playing with a nigga. Bitch, I ain't no fucking boy. I'm in love with you. I get the game so real. But yet, still, all you do is pay my fucking bills. And I appreciate that. Don't get me wrong, mind. And you stand for too long and too strong. What the fuck you want me to do? To say what Hollis got, but go back to my baby mama. But I love you, bitch. I can't ignore it for you. But the truth is, you got your boy holding for you. I do draw control.
West Black Entertainment, Macadamia Nut, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Lyrical Mafia, all the shit. This shit is mandatory business, man. We on the cover of that shit. JT's a bigger figure, Snoop Dogg shit, man. You know what I'm saying? We got artists, all the shit. Entrepreneur edition, you feel me? Niggas with their own labels and shit, you feel me?
Check this out, man. Y'all niggas already know what's happening. What DVD is this, man? What am I on right now?
Sacramento Grind DVD,
the Sacramento
man.
Sacramento Grind, man. This is my 15th DVD already.
Basketball Flow. All
right. You feel me? Rapkind Television. Check me out anytime on the website, rapkind.com. On TV, Sac to Modesto to Fresno. I love this DVD shit, man. These cats out here pushing your name money. You feel me?
Right.
I'm about that money. You know what I'm talking about? Get
mola.
Your money, man.
That
get
mola.
Your moolah.
Nevada, Cal Neva Casino, kick
you straight up, Modo, off top, North Island, dumbass North shit, off top, that's what it is.
Nigga, I'm
really
like
that.
What a doo-doo, man. It's your boy, Sacramento's finest, man. Out here, Mr. Black, man. Out here on my Sacramento grind. Out here on the Sacramento River. In Sacramento at a club. Just living Sacramento-ishly. You dig what I'm talking about? I got my own language. I do my own thing. I'm Mr. Black, man. Merch gang.
Niggas call me Popeye cause I'm out here pimping all the for spinach. Knocking out Brutus, being wimpy. Trying to get it on Tuesday for a hamburger today. That's what these niggas hollering. But I keep my gang trapped tight cause I roll with guns and goblins. From the west side of the beach to these Northern Cali streets. A sweet talking individual to knock you off of your feet. Yeah. You know the gesture. Middle fingers up for those of y'all that got questions. We call them whole pedestrians. Just crossing the line. Just trying to get hit for some fortune and fame. What you want a diamond ring worth less than a nickel? Seems like you got yourself in quite of a pickle. You best to go for home, cause that's what you say. Cause ain't no monkeys fucking around with no gorillas and apes. My nigga, I got tapes. NCDs. Do it like juvenile 500 degrees. Got the game on freeze like click. I got you. You an imposter, nigga, a fake gangster.
Hold on, wait one more time. Say Sacramento Grind.
Don't be
no bastard. What's happening, niggas? Outrage, motherfucker, fiasco, man. Keeping it live with my nigga Woon, man. Representing this little bit family shit, man. Sad Tree Officials, you know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? Out here in Sacramento, Mac Miller, man. Keeping this shit lit like a pumpkin, nigga.
Now I'm a risk taker, homie, y'all roll the dice. Until the motherfuckers talk about I'm cold as ice. In the player mode, pimp, you can hold the rice. As I beat the challenges like Kimbo Slice. Never nice, see these California streets are crazy. Niggas bar none and still bubble like rabies. Blowing on the fire till the sky is hazy. Things change a little bit but never seems to amaze me. The game just ain't the same, niggas close to switch. Most times it'll end up being over a bitch. Salt rocks get thrown till it makes you sick. I'm dealing with some new niggas trying to hang with the clique. See homie, it's a trip plus a cold scenario. I hustle hard though, the streets not like stereos. Investing in some shit that takes over like Harry O. Think I'm finna stop this case closed. Cause homie, I'll tell you, flying through these motherfucking years, nigga. Watching as the world gets older. Looking in my motherfucking rear view. Seeing how the streets get colder.
Funk beta make sick music. Sick made music, however you wanna put it. Funk phenomenal production.
Baby, they call me the legendary Sax and True D-Boy, Turfed Out Mafia Gang, R.I.P. to G. Usain.
All right.
I mean, it's what it is. I'm out here, you know what I mean? Doesn't my thing, man. For my peoples and my fan band.
Yeah, I'm in the South, man. That dirty South, man. Y'all here, man. Really out here.
Sacramento, nigga.
Shit, my nigga said that, man. My nigga Manny Loke. I love this nigga.
All right.
I'm the element, you know what I'm saying? Sav Sick, baby. No love, Loke 3. They call me Sick James, Optimus Rhyme, Ether Mouth, you know what I'm saying? I'm a savage type. And when I grab the mic, I got an appetite. And every time I spit, I take a massive bite. And if you wanted to fuck with me, my nigga, you would have to write more than half your life to be half as tight. Nigga, I get higher than a satellite. Everything I spit is more fire than a dragon fight. Cause I'm the illest nigga ever. My mouth spit like a Beretta. You better get your shit together. And you softer than a feather, but I'm harder than a steel toe. Yeah, bitch, nigga, and I will go. But I ain't talking about going like I'm from Oakland. I'm talking about Sacktown. My niggas never back down. Clap rounds at your cranium. I blow shit up, something like uranium. Brain like a shady Saudi Arabian. Me and my niggas, we bounce scratching. If you doubt that, then nigga, meet me in South Sac. Out back, we pull out straps and clap a bitch, nigga. I'm so hazardous, nigga, when I'm rapping, bitch, nigga. Here, this off the brain, I ain't wrote this. I never repeat this shit again before you, it is hopeless. I smoke niggas down to the roast, bitch. And I don't give a fuck about niggas. Rip the guts about niggas, cause I'm a sack town. General critical with the lyricals. I eat niggas like mama put metaphors in my Cheerios.
What's good?
Third day out, you know what I mean? Well, you know,
that nigga hit. Yeah. Hold on, let me zoom in on that. That's game right here.
Fucking with the locals, man. We out here fucking with some real bosses, man. You know what I mean? Nigga come out the sack and they show me that Sacramento love, so we got a Sacramento grinding. You know what I mean?
If I wasn't shy, see, I probably wanna fight. I understand why these bros niggas don't.
This Crip shit, man, you feel me? 24th Street to the fullest, man. You see me out here, man. Out here, South Shack, man, represented, man. You can catch me in the valley anytime, man. It's all good. Center Mac, that's where I'm at, man.
I'm up in Citrus Heights, Sacramento, Ron Rush Skate Park. My name's Robbie DeSalle.
All right.
Get some.
Nice.
Dirty boy.
You said dirty boy get money, but your boy still gangy.
How should I begin this? Try to pick a line to begin with. The beat feels good. The boy in the hood is in this bitch. The 06 doughboy, but this ain't the flick. Nah, dirty boy, the prince called me sire. With rhymes on fire like an incense. Big fifth on my side like my princess. And she ride like mine for dead presidents. Ever since the boy touched some presidents, they wanna fuck with him, but back then was hesitant. But now I'm doing things that I never did. Having what I never had, going where I never been. So fuck them, I'm straight. Catch me far away in the Midwest state. Larger stakes on larger stakes. This is what a seed in the garden's made. God made. Hey. Burned in the fire, tossed in the dirt. bury me alive. How much more can I hurt? I was never gave a chance. How much more can I say? They say I'm no good. He's never gonna change. They cheat me so I lose. They cheat me just to win. I might have lost a few, but I'll never lose to them. I'm never giving in. You will never see me lose. They been saying fuck me. Now fuck you too. Nigga, fuck you.
To this fighting segment and whatnot. Got a couple fights on here, a couple people getting smacked up and whatnot. No, I'm just playing. But I got some fights on here, man. We finna get into it right now. Sacramento Grind fighting segment.
Man, what am I on Sacramento right now?
Sacramento Grind DVD,
the Sacramento
man.
Sacramento Grind.
Nigga too, so I spot the ones that shady. Your partner popping off at the mouth and it make me banking. Yeah, I'm super gang and I ride for the Crip gang. Where everything is to the left, you know how we bang. Blue ball caps, blue rags with the fat blue strings. White tees with LRG jeans, pack fat blue things. Now that's the gang. Smig D, one of your loves a T-Rush. That pack heat like an oven and debunking is nothing to us. From the booth to the streets, you niggas really don't want it with us. From the four dudes, but a bunch of gunshots, a little of 21 more of us.
Yeah, I'm super gang, yeah, I'm super gangy. Yeah, I'm super gangy. Super gangy, yeah, I'm super gangy. Yeah, I'm super gangy. Yeah, I'm super gangy. Yeah, I'm super gangy. Yeah, I'm super.
I know what you're thinking. That was probably the shortest fight scene in any DVD you ever seen in your life, right? But you wanna know why? Because people need to go back to fighting and stop shooting. So whenever you catch somebody fighting, let me know and I'll come record it. You know what I mean? If y'all wanna see more fights, stop all that shooting and put them hands up, man. You gotta, you know what I mean? Put them up. It's good.
Man, what am I on
Sacramento
right now?
Sacramento Grind DVD,
the Sacramento
man.
Grind.
Do what it is with the biz. It's your boy St. Cleasy, Hustle Cash Records. Real talk, man. We out here doing major. You better be about your paper, because if you ain't, somebody else is. Either you buy or you supply, motherfucker.
It's Scary motherfucking stuff. Nogales Gangster motherfucking crib, deepest part of the hill. Nigga, C-Way Mafia mobster. You feel me?
What's up, what's up, what's good? It's your boy, the original Late Night Cripple. Yes, guess who's back at it again. You know what I mean. Check it out. We down here today because your boy done embarked on some new shit. We got us a record store down here, downtown Sacramento. Strictly for the underground. So if you're doing your thing, come see us. 727 J Street, Suite 102. Right by Metro, you know what I mean? It's your boy Swiss. And check this out. Don't forget, don't think. I done dropped the pen and the paper, baby boy, baby girl. Fantasy, the new album on Holy One Records. Sorry, this is my stove, by the way.
All right, there you go. Okay.
So this is my shit's lit, you know what I mean? And we pushing it hard for the underground cats, man. Majorly because everybody know we just talked about it. The underground is the hungry cats. The underground is the cats that really want it. Mainstream, right. They doing it. They got this. Nobody hating. But we trying to get out. You know what I mean? So we're going to keep it strictly for the underground in here. This is my first stove. My next year, I plan to have another one. And it'll be called G&D after my kids, Gina and Devo. Baby mama drama. Try to have a nigga homeless. Nowhere to go, no nothing. With your boy, shook that shit off. Stood on the corner 2 years selling CDs and DVDs. Now, smiling at everybody every day. Gotta get mine, gotta get mine. Now I got mine. I'm downtown Sacramento. I tried to get down here 8 years straight. Ridiculous prices and shit. Way across on K Street, but they wanted $2,200 for an empty ass building. Ain't nobody been in.
Mm.
I I'm hearing that though. You know what I mean? Sure. Thank you, Frankie Ray, for doing underground music you can stand. We got shades for the ladies.
Okay.
We got oils for the ladies.
Alright.
Different little merchandise for everybody. We got the local magazines. Everything in here, man, is independent. Everybody that's an artist in here is independent.
Okay.
The magazines are independent. We got 3 calendars coming out. They're independent.
Okay.
We got the clothes over here. You know what I mean? See? Not no junk shit. You can't go to JCPenney's, all right? We got some real shit. That's nice. You know what I mean? We got the shoes. We got the joints. We got everything you need, man. Hats. Man, if you're looking to make one stop, come through. It ain't nothing we don't do here. You need posters? We do posters. You need flyers? We do flyers. You need business cards? We do business cards. After January, we'll be able to do white tees, black tees. We'll do printing on your shirts. We got a tag machine. You can put your name on there. You can put your picture on there. We got them in gold and silver. So after January, we got that coming in. We got a whole new line of ladies' clothes coming after January 15th. So, man, your boy's here. I've been here 1 month. Catch me next year, same time. Watch out.
You feel me? That tour, good tour popping off 9 cities, you feel me? Stockton, Modesto, Fresno, Tulare, San Luis Obispo, Santa Maria, Long Beach, Bakersfield.
God damn. Y'all niggas
been listening to me. I left some cities out, oh well. And they all paying. I need money, bitch. Get out.
Gang up.